Good evening and welcome to Superstars. However, this is, of course, Superstars with a bit of a difference. This is the personality Superstars, or the agony without the ecstasy. And this fine body of warriors here behind me, these are the competitors. You're probably wondering why they're hanging around here. They are the competitors, actually. They've been in strict training for nearly a day now, and they're ready to take on anything. Let me introduce them to you one by one. Paul Ashford from Step Aside. Hi, Paul.
Very well, Mike. Thank you.
Are you fit?
Reasonably, I think. Reasonably.
What event are you looking forward to most?
Oh, soccer event, sure.
You think you'll win that?
No, I don't think I'll win, but I'm going to try anyway. I think that's one I'd like to win.
All right, this is Dale Hayes. How are you, Dale?
Great, Mike, thank you.
From the Champions.
That's right.
Are you fit?
Gina.
What?
I couldn't bring Gina.
She'll probably fill the tracksuit better than you do.
Well, possibly, yeah. And I'm not fit, by the way.
Have you ever done any training, or what sport have you ever specialised in?
Well, my speciality is marbles, but I'm afraid I haven't got it here.
Maybe for next year. All right, good luck to you. This is Roland Collins. Collins from Radio 2. Are you Roland?
Get the name right, sure you didn't. I knew you wouldn't. The event I'm looking forward to most is throwing you over the 15-foot wall.
Is it?
I know it's not in the competition, but I think we can organise it.
This is in the obstacle race, the 15-foot wall that Roland is dreading, right?
No, I'm not dreading it at all. It's just coming down off the wall if I happen to get up on the top of it.
Are you fit?
Yes, very fit.
You're a fine figure, my man.
You're right.
Thank you. Next. This is from last year. If you were watching last year, you may have seen this man here. He finished second overall last year. This is Sean Connors. Oh, was the third. Yeah. Sean Connors, how are you?
Great, Mike. But Muhammad Ali, he's finished. I'm the greatest now. I'm the greatest.
Yeah.
Who are you trying to say again?
McWilliam 5.
Right.
Tell me this.
No fencing this year.
You're the oldest in the field, right?
Yeah. I'm 40... plus. But I go in for fencing, actually, but... I've run out of barbed wire.
Oh, dear. Who have we got next? All right, this is, of course, Pat Kenny. Pat, how are you?
The youngest man on the field, I thought you'd say for a moment, but hope springs eternal. Fit enough for my bed. That's about it. I'm afraid I'm terrified looking at the fine, manly physiques around me. Dermot Morgan, for instance, will be seeing in just a moment. Wonderful specimen of manhood, and Sean Connors here.
What's your actual specialty?
I don't think I'm allowed to say it on television, actually. Sporting, I tell you one thing, I'm absolutely terrified of the water. So I expect to shine in those events particularly. I think terror might add vigour to my performance.
So you're worried about the cycling?
Absolutely.
Right, all right. Who's this? This is Brian Woodfull, or Crazy Horse, right, from the Indians.
But you see, there were three famous Indian tribes. One, they were good on horseback at war. The others were good in canoes. But our tribe were good at running. It had to be to get away from the battles. So I hope to do well in the running event.
It's great to get the little history lesson as well.
made it up before we came on.
All right, the best of luck to you, Brian.
Thanks, Mike.
This is Dermot Morgan, Father Trendy, as of course he's known. How are you?
How are you, Mike? I've been training very hard for this, as you realise. Down in Madigan's, up and down to the bar, quick sprints, steeplechase, over the tables, into the pools of beer. So I think it'll be no problem, and I'll definitely give it 100%.
The water shouldn't bother you should be able to walk on.
No, I've been practicing my swimming for the steeplechase, and I'll be doing it by stroke.
All right. Okay, next, Jimmy Greeley. Jimmy from Radio 2. How are you?
Incidentally, we did all those gags about walking in the water last year with Brian Darcy, so you're doing the feats already. And it's a shame about the old Metropole closing down, but I'm glad to see some good came of it anyway.
Yeah, I'm turned out nicely already, haven't I? Yeah.
I've never seen you as well dressed in your life, actually. Mm. You've actually got a tie on. And there's only one more thing I want to say to you, that is, you're a great guy.
Gosh, they're really a scream. However, I'll get my own back pretty shortly when I see them operating. All right, now, first of all, they're going for the swimming. Their first stop is the pool.
It really is a marathon race. That's 25 metres.
I'll tell you what, with a decent dive and a few splashes, it should take them at least 15 to 20 seconds.
I can imagine how worried Mark Spitz is at this stage.
I'll tell you, we're under a little pressure on Pat Kenny's off the not his best start so far, I suggest. We've got a great race with Sean Connors just ahead of Brian Woodfull coming into the last home straight, or the last furlong, as we might say if we had a few horses here.
Yes, good endurance training by Sean Connors. He makes it. Brian Woodfull will have a good time. Oh, yes, keep watching the picture and something will appear. Pat Kenny.